Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Bergen Catholic is being brought to you by Rothman Orthopedics. Bergen Catholic on the road in Mount Laurel to take on St. Augustine in Gordon Conference action. The Crusaders red hot to begin the season as they skate in with a record of 4-0. It's the Hermits on the move though here in the first period. Alex Chemeka with a defender on his back, able to lay the puck off to Harry Dumas who flicks it in. Chemeka to Dumas for the goal. It comes 6.5 minutes into the game. St. Augustine grabs a 1-0 lead. The Prep is on the power play now with just a few seconds left in the period. BC with possession though. Nick Chirazzi fires. Nick Stobling gets to the loose puck. 2 seconds to go. Stobling shoots and scores. Nick Stobling ties things up with 0.8 seconds left on the clock. And we're locked at one at the first intermission. Same score with just under 6 minutes to go in the second period. Crusaders on the power play. Aram Minnetian finds the soft spot in the Hermits' penalty kill and rips a shot into the back of the net. Minnetian only a freshman, but he's been on a tear to begin his high school career. A goal here gives Bergen Catholic a 2-1 lead. Less than a minute later, Mick Thompson has the puck behind the Hermits' net. Finds Minnetian in front for another goal. Back-to-back goals from Aram Minnetian. The freshman now has 11 goals through just 5 games. And the Crusaders are now up 3-1 after 2 periods of play. Same score late in the third, an empty net at the other end as the Hermits bring on an extra skater trying to pull within one. But BC goalie Brendan McCaskey, he's like a brick wall back there after allowing that early goal. McCaskey with one of his 36 saves to help Bergen Catholic stay undefeated. 3-1 your final. The Crusaders are now 5-0, 3-0 in Gordon Conference play. St. Augustine falls to 1-2-1. I'm Mike Frankel, JerseySportsZone.com.